here in Highmore. Patriots set to receive the ball on the opening kickoff. Kicking off for the Pirates will be number 24, Brady Lamont. Or excuse me, 34, I'm sorry, 34, Cole Oakley. Deep for the Patriots are Chaplin and Stahl. Ball run down, picked up by
Trent Harper scores the kick. Brought down by a number.
Patriots. Hand off to Chaplin out over the left side. Brought down as he crosses the 50. Started at their own 39, out across to the Pirates 46 yard line. Hand off to Knipling, and he takes it forward for about almost 5 yards, about 4 yards. Bring up a second and six. Patriots, second and six. Chaplin slips and is caught at the handoff for a loss. Going to bring up a third and eight. Patriots come up in this spread offense. Single back. Shotgun. Bixler on the keeper. Pitches to Chaplin. Chaplin brought down inside the 10 at about the 8 yard line. Patriots first and goal from the 8. Chaplin right up the middle, splashing through all kinds of water out there near that end zone.
Chaplin's
going to be brought down at about the 2 yard line. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong down markers here. That's, they were outside the 10 at the 14 to start with. Now they're inside the 10 at about the 6. Bexler on the keeper takes it down inside the 5, this time down to about the 2 yard line. First and goal from about the 2. Now there's whistles and flags on the snap. Penalty was a false start on the Patriots, or procedure anyway. First and goal from about the 7 now, out of the spread offense. Single set backfield. Hand off to Chaplin, he cuts back through the middle. And he's brought down about the 1. Gonna bring up second and goal. Patriots second and goal from about the 1. Hand off to Chaplin over the left side, and he's into the end zone. Chaplin with a 1 yard touchdown run. 7:57 here in the first quarter. Patriots will set up to run the 2-point conversion. Referee holding the ball, trying to move it out towards a halfway dry spot down there on that, in that end zone area. And there's a big puddle of water in the grass there. Patriots set up to try to kick it. And number 14 must be Trent Hofer tonight. And the pitch back to bad snap, and a pitch to Hofer, and he throws it to Hofer. Trent Hofer to Trevor Hofer with the 2-point conversion. Trent Hofer sets to kick away. bounces it down through the middle, fielded at about the 30-yard line. Tackled at the 40 by Trevor Hofer. Pirates, our first play from scrimmage here from their own 40-yard line. Yeah, two receivers split wide left, hand off to the back, and he's tripped up by Eli Hofer and Knipling as he comes through there, and finished off by Grayson Banger out at about the 42. Second and a long eight. Wide set wing goes in motion. Hand off to the running back. Tackled by Eli Hofer and Stahl. Third and four for the Pirates in their own 46. Little misdirection and a handoff back there, and caught for the loss, caught by Eli Hofer, and dropped back at the 40-yard line. It's going to bring up fourth and a long 10. And Trevor Hofer, anxious to get through there, jumps across the line a little too quick. Penalty was offsides against the Patriots. It's fourth and five. Hopefully back to punt. Trent Hofer deep for the Patriots. Stahl back here quick. Almost got a hand on it. Trent Hofer just walks away and lets it roll down, and then mark it down at the 25-yard line. Patriots first and 10 from their own 25 with 5:54 left here in the first quarter. Out of the spread offense, Bexler back to pass. Pass is completed to Trent Hofer, who takes it out to the 37-yard line and picks up a first down. Patriots again in the spread. Bexler on the keeper. Gets out across the 40 and is drawn down at about the 43. Second and four for the Patriots from their own 43. Again, out of the shotgun. Spread offense. Aired it out for Chaplin, and he can't get the hands around it. Patriots, third and four here. Again, back to pass, airs it deep. And Trevor Hofer can't quite catch up with it. Gonna bring up a fourth and four. Patriots, fourth and four, set up to go for it. Quick pass out to Getzky. Finally dragged out of bounds, just short of the 30-yard line. As they pick up 23 yards. 2 left here, first quarter. Patriots again in this spread. Receiver wide each way. There's it deep. Intended for Clay Martin, and he can't quite get the hands wrapped around it. Patriots, second and 10. Wexler on the keeper, picks up about 2 yards. Short two, now he only picks up one. We need a third and 9. Patriots, third and 9. Pass complete to Cole Chaplin. Down to the 21-yard line. It's going to bring up a fourth and 1. Patriots with a fourth and 1 here. Wing left. Now there's whistles and flags as the play gets underway. Procedure penalty against the Patriots makes it fourth and 6 now. Come out wing right. Pass to Knipp Wing. And he takes it down to the 10-yard line. My mistake on that. That was Trevor Hofer on that reception. Takes it down to just... Oh, it was a block in the back, a penalty on that last play at the end of the play. So that's bringing it back out to the... close to the 20-yard line.
Ten-yard
penalty from the point of infraction brings it out for the 20, but it still picks up the first down. Pass complete to Trent Hofer for the touchdown. Patriots again set up to try to kick the extra point. Get this one down, and Hofer kicks it. And apparently pulled it just right as they wave it off and say it's no good. Late, 2:08 left here in the first. Trent Hofer sets to kick away for the Pirate, for the Patriots. This time he gets a good boot in it, and it's going to go into the end zone for the touchback. After that first kick, the Pirates had kind of cheated up on him and were way all out, everybody in front of the 20-yard line. Pirates first and 10 from their own 20, looking to pass, airs it deep. And over the hands of the intended receiver on the far sideline. Pirates, second and 10, and now there's the flags and whistles as they snap. As the ball carrier comes out of the backfield, Oakley, Trent Hofer with the tackle out at the 22-yard line. Third and eight for the Pirates. And off to Oakley, tackled by Eli Hofer. Out of the 25. Fourth and five, Oakley steps back to punt it away. Deep for the Patriots is Trent Hofer, wearing number 14 tonight. And it's a fake, and he's going to try and run it out. And he's going to be dropped back inside the 25 at about the 24-yard line. Patriots take over with 43 seconds left here in the first quarter from the Pirate 23-yard line. Mixler on the keeper, takes it down inside the 20 to about the 18, picks up about five. Down to 18 seconds and counting here in the first quarter. Patriots second and five. Hand off to Knipling. Knipling takes it down to the 10-yard line.
Brought down by Dana Pirates.
The Patriots have it first and goal from just inside the 10. Come up the line in this spread offense. Pass complete to Gatsky in the end zone to start the second quarter for the touchdown. Patriots set up again to kick the extra point. Trent Hofer sets to kick it away. Bixler to hold. And this one is good. That will make the score 21-0. Trent Hofer sets to kick away following that touchdown. Deep for the Pirates is Oakley standing at his own. Outside his own 10-yard line. Ball hits. Picks it up at about the 10. And tackled by
12-yard line, brought down by number 32, Austin Stahl.
Stahl with the tackle out at the 15-yard line. Pirates set to kick the extra point, or kick the extra point, set to run here, first and 10 from their own 15-yard line here. Oakley strung out a long ways. On the run down by Gatsky. Going to be dropped for about a yard loss. Pirates come up in the spread offense. Got two receivers wide to the right. Single set backfield. Looking to pass. Statue of Liberty play, and he runs it at the running back. Picks it and runs it out to about the 18-yard line. Pirates, third and eight. Pitch to the running back, deep back. Out around that left end and run out of bounds. At about the 20-yard line. That's going to bring up a fourth and five. Again, they step back to punt it away. This time Oakley puts a foot to it. Trent Hofer back to receive it, lets it roll out of bounds.
Rolls out of bounds at the 49 yard line.
About the 49 yard line. Patriots, a spread offense. Aired off to Trevor Hofer, and he's got the ball. Trevor Hofer gets the ball and runs it on down to the 17 yard line. Knippling with the carry there, picks up about 3 yards. three receivers left, one right. And tipped away down there, and Jennifer Knipling nearly picked off. Third and seven for the Patriots. Mixler on the keeper. Takes it down inside the 10. Fourth and a short one here with 8:50 left here in the first half. Hand off to Chaplin over the right side. Into the end zone. Chaplin with the 8-yard touchdown run. Patriots set up to kick the extra point. John Hofer steps back to get ready to kick. Bexler to hold. Gets it down. And he shanks this one out to the right. John Hofer tees it up. Gets ready to kick it away, following the touchdown. Deep for the Pirates is Cole Oakley. Lone deep back. Everybody else is on the 30 or ahead of the 45. Short kick and covered at the 32-yard line. Pirates first and 10 from their own 32. Looking to pass. Airs it deep. Broken up by Trent Hofer. Coverage there also by Clay Martin. Second and 10 from the 32. Split wing right. Quarterback keeper, and he's going to get dropped at the 35-yard line. Picks up about two. Third and eight. Last tackle there was by Austin Stahl. And a reverse. Finally caught by Eli Hofer out at the 42-yard line. And there's a flag out in the middle of the field back at the 35. Now third and about 20.
You got it, Rod, let's go! I knew it.
Looking to pass. Tipped away by Austin Stahl. Oakley steps back to punt it away, deep for the Patriots. Trent Hofer, and he gets a way high snap, and he's going to try and run it out. And tries to pass it, and it goes incomplete, so the Patriots will take over first and 10 from the Pirate 25, 24 yard line. Patriots, first and 10 from the Pirate 24. Come up and spread offense. Pass complete to Boston Knipling. Finally brought down just outside the 10-yard line. It'll bring up a first and 10 from just about the 11. Looks like they're going to mark it as a first and goal from the 10. Hand off to Knipling over the left side. Picks it down inside the 5, down to about the 3-yard line. Hand off to Knipling. Knipling takes it straight ahead, down to about the 1, where it will bring up a second and goal from the 1. Third and goal from about the 1. Patriots wing right. Touchdown. Knipling, I believe. Again, Patriots set to kick the extra point. Trent Hofer, and this time tops the ball and flubs it bad, does not go anywhere. Kick away following that touchdown. Hofer gets a good toe on this one. Fielded at the 15 on the run. Still on his feet. Oakley finally run out of bounds by two or three Patriots over on the far sideline there, out at the 35-yard line. Knepling with the tackle after about a yard gain. Second and nine. By Clay Martin at the 40-yard line. Bring up a third and five. Pirates, third and five. After a little misdirection in the backfield, pick up about 4 yards, tackled by Eli Hofer out on the 44-yard line, and bring up a fourth and one. Fourth and one, and they set up to run it. Pitch to Oakley, and a misdirection in the backfield. They're going to be caught for a loss by Gatsky as he drops him back at about the 38-yard line. Patriots first and 10 from the Pirate 38 with 3:33 left here in the first half. Stall with a carry, takes it down to the 21-yard line, picks up the first down. Patriots first and 10 from the 21. Stall again over the left side this time. Takes it down to about the, just outside the 11, picks up 9 yards on that one. Second and a short one. Hand off the stall over the right side. Makes the ball down inside the 10, down to about the five, almost to the five, right on the 5-yard line. We'll bring up a first and goal. Patriots first and 10, our first and goal from the 5. Hand off the stall over the left side. Into the end zone. Austin Stahl with a 5-yard touchdown run. Patriots set up to try to kick the extra point here. Score is right now 39-0. And this one he hooks left. Trent Helfer tees it up to kick it away following the touchdown. Oakley beat for the Pirates. Standing in his own 15-yard line. Hofer gets a good boot in this one and hits it about the 20 and lays dead, picked up there by Oakley. Run out of bounds by Stahl at the 34-yard line. It's first and 10 from their own 34. 2:08 left. Or 2:28, excuse me. Keegan Mallon with the tackle. Second and 11 for the Pirates. Looking to pass. Lots of time, airs it out. And picked off by Clay Martin. Clay Martin just kind of slows down and lets himself be pushed out of bounds down at the 15-yard line. Pirate 15 with a minute 28 left in the half. And second string on the field now for the Patriots. Garrett Wessel takes the ball straight up the middle. Second and a long two. Wessel hands off to Riley Banger, and he gets grabbed and ripped backwards. After a no-gain play, it'll bring up third and two. Wessel under center. Wessel takes the ball straight ahead. Picks up a little bit, not sure how much. They're going to mark him toward the 5-yard line. That'll bring up a fourth and inches. That brings us to halftime. deep for the Pirates will be Cole Oakley, standing at his own 15-yard line. Hilper puts a good toe in this one and hits it about the 12, bounces down to the 4, picked up at the 3. Hopefully run out of bounds at about the 37-yard line. Pirates first and 10 from their own 32-yard line. Pitch to Oakley, wrapped up as he comes through there by
Oakley on the carry.
Can't see a number yet.
Brought down by number 5. And Gatsky.
Keegan Mallon with a tackle, assisted by Gatsky. Second and 7 for the Pirates. And they're on 36. Pirates. Wing split right, or left rather. Looking to pass. Flushed out of the pocket, gets met, finally brought down, met by,
brought down by number 55, Hofer.
Tackled by Hofer, but first initiated stop was by Clay Martin. just short of the 40-yard line.
Let's get fired up.
We are fired up.
Let's get fired up.
And off to Oakley. Run out of bounds at the Patriot 46-yard line. Run out by Trent Hofer. Side tackle by Jordan Miklich. Second and four for the Pirates. Pass caught, but for a loss as he's driven out of bounds by Stahl back at the 45-yard line, where it's going to bring up a third and nine. Third and eight. Quarterback keeper. Only caught and brought down by Tristan Flea and Gatsky. Pirates pick up first down at the 30-yard line. As he tries to cut, he gets dropped by Stahl for a no-gain play. Second and 10 for the Pirates. Patriots have mostly second-string defense on the field right now. Connecting with the carry. Tackle was by Tristan Flea, I believe. Third and seven for the Pirates. Ben Knippling, the carrier, shakes off several would-be tackles, still on his feet, finally brought down by about three different Patriots, led by Stahl underneath, and Harmdirks and Gatsky. And dropped finally at the about the 7-yard line. Pirates first and goal from the about the 7. Quarterback keeper goes around the right side. Tackle over there by
number 52, Grayson Binger.
Grayson Binger and Knipling. Pirates have a 2nd and goal from about the 4. Looking to pass, airs it out. Pass complete for the touchdown in the left corner of the field. Pass complete to Jarrett Krause. Pirates set up to run the 2-point conversion. Pitch to Oakley. And he gets it into the end zone, just makes it 39-8. Away for the Pirates. Deep for the Patriots are Clay Martin and Garrett Wessel. Garrett Wessel picks it up over there. And about the 25 gets tackled about the 27 or 28 yard line. ...27-28 yard line area. Garrett Wessel under center. Garrett Wessel trying to go straight ahead. And a mob in there. Patriots, second and nine. Hand out to Riley Binger out on the left side. Riley Binger takes it out to about the 34-yard line, 35-yard line. They're going to mark him.
We
bring up third and three. Ball just a little short of the 35 out there. Third and three. Hand off to Riley Binger. No, it's not. It's a fake. Wessel on the keeper. Garrett Wessel finally tackled and brought down at the Pirate 35-yard line. Well, actually, you're going to mark him at about the 38-yard line. Hand off to, not sure who that is, a number not on the program, number 44. Patriots, second and eight. 44 is Ty Hofer, I've been told. Wessel again on the naked bootleg this time. Takes the ball down to about the 32-yard line. We'll bring up a third and four.
You got it, Ray.
After three. Patriots third and four here to start the fourth quarter. Russell all around the right side. Tries to cut back in and he's wrapped up and tackled down at about the 20-yard line. After that last play, there was a penalty on that last play. A holding penalty brought the Patriots back out to the 44-yard line where it's third and 16. And now with a hard count, they draw the Pirates offside. After that 5-yard penalty, it's now third and 12, so it must have been about third and 17 before. Again now, Russell under center from the 39. Russell. Russell takes the ball down to the 29-yard line. About inside the 29. Yard pickup on that last play brings up a fourth and one at about the 29. Wessel takes it straight forward and they're going to mark him down to about the 26-yard line, which will pick up the first down. Patriots first and 10 from the 26. Wessel hands off to Riley Banger. Banger takes the ball down to about the 22-yard line. Pickup of four. It'll bring up a second and six. Second and six now for the Patriots. Clay Martin, wing right. Wessel out on the right side. Going to be grabbed up and brought down at about the 16-yard line. Patriots third and about a foot. Hand off to Riley Banger. Over the left side, still on his feet, still digging and churning. They finally blow the whistles to stop it, even though he isn't down. They finally blow it dead and he's inside the 10. Patriots first and goal from just inside the 10-yard line. 6:04 and counting here in the final of the game. Wessel takes it right over the right side of center. Gonna take it down to about the 8-yard line. It'll bring up second and goal.
I don't know.
Patriots second and goal from about the 7-yard line, give or take. Wessel on the keeper. He's going to get wrapped up behind the line for a short loss on that one. And there's a flag comes flying after the play. Personal foul against the Pirates takes it down to inside the 5, where it's second and goal from about the 4-yard line. Now they're going to go talk to the coaches for a minute. Not sure what the referees were doing. They went and talked to the coaches a little bit. Now it's second and goal from about the 4. Hand off to Riley Banger, and he's kind of hit and banged and knocked down real quick, like for a no-gain play. The referees corrected that down. Last down was the first down. This is now second down. Wessels on the keeper. And he gets stood up and stacked up for a no gain. Short loss on that last play makes it third and goal from the 5 with 2:45 and counting. Wessel takes it straight ahead. He's going to fall forward with the tackle. Going to take it down to about the 2-yard line. Fourth and goal from the 2. Hand off to Riley Banger over the left side, and he's into the end zone. Riley Banger with the touchdown. Patriots set up to run the 2-point conversion. Wessel with the keeper, and he's going to get dropped in the backfield and not make it in. Ty Hofer sets to kick away, following a touchdown. Ty gets a pretty good boot in it. Fielded at about the 25. Brought down by Ty Hofer with the tackle at the 42-yard line. contest. First and 10 from the 42 for the Pirates. The fumble under there, I'm not sure where the ball went. Taken by the Patriots. That fumble was recovered by Keegan Mallon, according to the announcers up here. Keegan and Craig both in there to get net, digging for it. So first and 10 from the 42 for the Patriots. Craig Wessel just knees it down. We're down to 12 seconds and counting. That will be the final play of this contest.
Wessel with the kneel down.
Final score.